Father Joseph Ogwal, the Diocesan Pastoral Coordinator of Lira Diocese, says they want to pray for the country as well as some officials who have failed to do what they are supposed to do, therefore putting the country to shame. Ogwal said they are also praying for unity in the cultural institution of Lao that is greatly divided. Pilgrims had their first resting place at Alidi Primary School in Loro Sub-County in Oyam District for some minutes before they proceeded to Loro Parish, where they are spending the night. The pilgrims will spend the first night at Loro Parish, second at Dima in Kiriandongo and Kigumba also in Kiriandongo.
The main purpose is to really prepare ourselves fully and to celebrate Martyrs' Day. And yesterday we had really a recollection to prepare ourselves fully, so that at least each one of us must know exactly the reason why he is or she is moving to Namugongo. The main purpose, generally, each one of them is having an intention, at least to put before God. At least they have a prayer to present before God. And as we move, each step we are making since 1 a.m., we are really, it is a sign of prayer.
Women who form the majority of the pilgrims have different prayers. Sophia Angom, 70 years of age, says she wants to get healed from her sickness and prays that God helps her to live a happy life.
Nyao bera ngom chopia atimwa happy rabero
wa happy rabero
ginumia woro chokor chunya nia wor ana tamane ye na na tera me wa wona mugongo ana nuong chao poma nuo let kere pe peho elego pe peho me willo kita lobo tia yengere kere ni
full fees, but there's our last born who want to study, but no one is there to what? To help her. So I want God to help her get someone to pay for her school fees. That is also another thing.
Report by Hudson Apunyo for the news.